Alright, what is up, everybody? Gosh, it has been so long since I've even been able to do this. I'm fucking stoked. Like, you don't even know. By the way, I play Rain World mouse and keyboard like a fucking monster. I don't even remember what I was doing. But yeah, I gotta go off in the chimney canopy. Oh hell yeah. We got a spear out here today. If I'm not mistaken, I don't have enough karma to even get through the... Oh, how about that? They're already here. You can fuck off, son. Nah. Eat the bat. Just leave me alone. I don't want it. Oh, y'all are done now. Yeah. So hard. Oh, good lord. Come on. Oh, dude, I'm so fucked. Look at me, I'm a little slug. Come and eat me. Nom nom nom. There's gonna be like a white lizard up here or something. Well, do enjoy, man. I am excited. I haven't been able to hit this open forever. And this is like one of my favorite games, easily, even though it's given me nothing but tears in my body. Alright, so I bet there are a bunch of bad guys up here. Oh, what, you think I don't see you?
Oh, I see you.
Oh, that's not where I wanted to go. Don't worry, Scavs, I got you. Oh, they really getting you. I got you, don't. Come over at me. Oh shit. I do nothing. I helped you. You are welcome. got quite a bit of day left. Oh. Not me. No, sir. Oh, where the fuck did you even come from? That is not allowed.
That should not be allowed.
Now I'm going to use my smarts here. I know, or I have a good feeling at least, that I don't have the karma to get to the other gate. So I'm gonna eat these bats. I'm gonna dip. I hear the music. I'm gonna dip. See if I still got it. Certainly do. Oh shit. We made it our first day. How about that? I'm not used to having my other screen so over there and vertical. Like, I've changed my setup since the last time I was able to do this. I had to get my new camera and all types of stuff, man. I need to take a shower. Not really dirty per se, but like, I got a lot of like dirt in my hair, or not dirt, but like sawdust in my hair from being at work today and whatnot. Honestly, I don't mind this camera at all. Like, this thing's pretty good. It's like a 1080p camera. It's a Logitech. I think this is the Logitech C920X Pro. For some reason it says like Pro HD. Like, no shit, it's HD. What do you think? Oh, do not give me these motherfuckers in here. That ain't right. I should have at least got a mask for that. I deserve something. Tell you what though, this is definitely... Oh, it's on now. Oh, it's on now. I know exactly what I gotta do. Get some horse. Get my stick. Get my second stick. This little part right here is always difficult for me. 1, 2, 3, no. Don't panic. Just pretend like he ain't even there. He ain't there. What's he gonna do when he gets here besides die? Get that popcorn. And then the next day I should be able to go down, or go back up I should say, and get that echo. Ah! Oh, you guys are awful. That's the only way up.
It's alright, I can wait here all day. I just need to go back to bed at this point.
1, 2. Peace. Fucking piece of shit, vultures. Leave me alone. Ah. We got this. We got this in the bag. We got this in our bag. Little tippy toe. Little tippy toe. We got this. We got this. Don't let anyone know.
Oh, we getting it. Oh, we gonna get it.
Another day. So when we get out here the next day, we should have no problems. We should have no problem going through. I believe it is, I want to say, we just need to get this echo. Get it caught out. We need to get back in the echo. And then hopefully that should give us our karma. Because I don't want it. Everything should be all like dark and stuff now. So that's what that little thing means. It means you can come in and come back the next day. So this definitely doesn't look like it's supposed to, so. You lying bastard. You said you were gonna be here. Where are you? Oh, I got knocked the fuck out. Yeet. Well, the echo was supposed to be here. I don't know what I'm gonna do now. There's supposed to be bats here. Or no bats. Oh, but there's plenty of fucking berries. God damn it. Yes, thank you. I can see him. I need these berries. No, they're not berries per se. Yeah, get him.
Oh, no, that's me. That's me. Good boy. Yo, why you got my berries?
Yo, what are you doing with my berries?
This bitch took my fucking berry. What a fuck.
Yo.
Dick, up. Oh, I think it was on the wrong button.
Tippy-toe, he's coming back. He's coming back.
Don't hang out there. That's not the lounge. That is not the lounge.
Piss off, mate.
Alright, we're going for it. We're going for it. Yes. Out for white lizards. Don't see any.
Should be good. That mean, I have no idea how I'm supposed to get food the next day because I can't go through there and then come back.
That says that there should be bats there today, so I mean, hopefully there is, because if not, I'll cry. I almost did not make that. Yes, hello, bats.
What is good?
Nom nom nom. Eat it a bit. Come on, little bats. Get in my belly. There's a bad guy here. Mr. Assfuck. Just need two bats.
That's it. Nothing too crazy. Just get in my hand.
Yes. Alright. I got the loot. Eat the loot.
I thought there was a spider crawling up my wall. It's just a fly. I was about to freak.
I saw a spider crawling up my wall the other day. I did not do anything about it. I was like, I talked to him. I'm a good guy. I'm a good guy. So I gave him a dilemma. I was like, all right, you see the alien? See the light up alien? You stay above the light up alien. You know, we cool. But you start getting in my territory. Is done, and then he crawled across my computer, and I bitch smacked him. I bitch smacked him. I shouldn't have. I did, but I shouldn't have. But what's done is done, and I have not seen him back in my area since. He's still alive. I did not kill him. I didn't want to get his squishes on my stuff. All right, we got one shot now.
What did I do to deserve this?
I have one shot. Leave me alone. Just go away.
You don't fit. Go away.
I haven't even made it to the wall yet. I hate the chimney canopy so much. I hate it so much.
Like, when I did my first playthrough of this, I was literally stuck here so much to the point where I stopped.
I was stuck here for that long.
Supposed to be, yeah. Fuck.
This is a full day, right?
Looking at me.
I'm not supposed to be down here either. I just want some food.
I just wanted some food.
I like the little doodle of, like, the moon, and then she has, like, a little halo on it. I mean, there is one spot on the wall where there is food. I just have to get halfway up the wall. To take a guess, I would say it's close. That'd be my guess. That's not a fact. I'm not. There he is. There's the bitch. Now, if I was a white lizard, I would just sit in tunnels. Ain't no one getting you in a tunnel. Alright, food aplenty. Delicious, delicious bats. This game came out pre-COVID, so it's okay to eat the bats.
At least that's what I like to think.
Now we're going back down to the safe hole, because... You gotta be fucked up picking around and save the game. Now, the trick for this one is to not do the quick dive down the pipe, or else you'll just
go too far down.
We're gonna make this, no problem.
Into the hidey hole.
Oh my god. We made it to the hidey hole. Only took us half an hour. I'm so stoked. Oh no, this camera's 1080p. Yep, the last camera was also 1080p though. My baby girl, he's sleeping on my foot. We're gonna need this mask. This mask was such a big help to get through here because there are like a bunch of orange lizards later on that we're gonna have to dupe. We're going to dupe them. Now we're gonna have to be very careful. And yes, I knew that this is the bitch way to find pebbles. Oh my god, through the leg and this. That's dumb. That's like saying, oh, well, you only walked the 2 miles to the store when you should have walked the 10 miles to the store. It don't make any sense. That's dumb. That's dumb. If the game wanted you to go this way, you wouldn't have to spear your way up the wall. Are you freaked out by me? Hell yeah, he's freaked out by me. That's good. That's good. And luckily for us, once we get high enough above the clouds, we're not even going to have to deal with the rain. That means we can take our time. Yeah, not there. They beat them. Close, but we're not. Not quite there. What? Never. Booga booga booga. Booga booga booga. Ah, yes. The lizard room. I got a bed off that too. Pretty sure that up here is also a popcorn plant. Fuck you, pole plants. Can pole plant this dick, boy. Boy. Ladies and gentlemen in attendance, we fucking made it. Well, we almost made it. We still have one last little fuckaroo that we have to do.
have to make sure that there's spears up here. We still have half a day. Try to see if there's any closer spears as well. If not, I'm going to have to run all the way back here. But you need two spears for this next part. Because like I said, you are not supposed to go this way. This is gonna take a minute. Always backflip this way too, because if you backflip the other way, sweet. Well, we got that. Now I have to go all the way down here to get the fucking. All the way back just to get a second spear. Which I saw some. Was that a spear? No, that was a texture. But these, my friends, these are spears. Now we got our second spear. Now if we were playing as like a pup, which I think that's a Jolly Co-op thing. Jolly Co-op is absolutely amazing, but is also horrible. Because a lot of things that you think you should be able to do, you can't. Like if you're playing and like whoever you're playing with dies. Because it's like some, it's weird. Like sometimes, depending on like how they died or where they died, they also have to be in the chamber with you. So if they die, you can like pick them up, no problem. But if they just die, it's done. Ooh, we are almost there. Oh, we are almost there. We're gonna climb that thing.
get my mask, because I'm going to need that.
You must be so I can assassinate 5 pebbles. You know you can't, but I really wish you could. Because he is not a good person. And they also don't have a good split screen. Like, we're not even playing on the same thing. Like, it's literally you and, like, someone else online play. But you both have to share the screen. Dusty up here because it never rains up here. So I guess we need to do like a real quick rain thing. That's why they just turn real quick. Should be able to. Got that karma, get through the gate. They also should have like put that as a 5 karma to like deter people from trying to get up here. I mean, I have 5 karma and I got up here, but I forgot how it's in this game. Hey man, you're just mad because that's funny and it makes sense. Well, yeah, you shouldn't have talked shit. Talking shit is what gets you. Yeah, so balloons smell like latex. I don't speak whatever language that you're hollering in. Yeah, so, yeah, I definitely don't know what orange is in Spanish is. Do you think I was coherent enough to understand that American Dad episode? Do you think American Dad is where I go to learn Spanish? Because it's... Hey, fair enough. I holler that at work all the time. Oh, fuck, dude. Lávate las manos. Imagine being the slug floating through zero gravity trying to get in the slug hole. Wash your oranges. Let me go. Dude, I fucking hate zero gravity in this game so much. That's why when I'm playing with a controller, does that make it? Oh yeah, that's like the, yeah, that's the absolute shit. But like when people ask me all the time, they're like, "Oh, how come you go the bitch way? Why do you go up the wall, motherfucker?" Because I hate zero gravity.
Like I'll go through the leg all day long. Like, I ain't scared of the leg. I'm scared of the fucking zero gravity. Nah, like, I've literally gone the regular way one singular time, and I was like, bro, fuck going through this. I will have you know that I did do that while you were taking a nap in the hotel room. Yeah. I wish we could get a rental car. I don't understand why you have to be 25 to get a rental car. No, that doesn't make any sense. Okay, well, still. I mean, I've had my temps. Like, I've been driving for 8 fucking years. Like, how does that make you feel? I've been driving for 8 years. I know. Five Pebbles is calling me stupid right now. He's got that picture of me blinking with the brain.
So, we can read the
cheaper to rent a car and drive 18 hours to Colorado. You know what? I don't want to do that because I don't want to drive through Kansas. Yeah, I don't think we're going to be driving around Colorado. Yeah, I mean, there'd be a lot of, like, choice opportunities where we'd want to drive, but I would say the majority of the time we're in Colorado, we're probably going to be walking, because we're probably going to be like, oh. Okay. Well, that ain't bad. I would assume we're going to rent the car in Colorado if we're taking a plane to take it. Okay. I think you underestimate my ability to walk. think you underestimate the amount of chronic
that's there.
Hold on. So you're telling me that you think that we're going to go to Colorado and you're going to have feeling in your body? It's going to, like, at the same time? That's fucking wicked, my man.
You don't fuck with time.
You dumb asses. I do as well. Right. Well, I'd very technically get 10 days.
Where are you at right now?
Oh, so you didn't want to go to Kroger with me? That's cool.
Well, all right, everyone. We successfully made it up the wall. It only took a little over an hour, so...
There's that. I mean...
Here we are, so I guess I'll catch you guys next time. And definitely enjoyed. It's definitely good to be back. But hell yeah. So I reckon until next time, everyone, this has been Nerocosm, and thank you for hanging out with me today. Till next time, peace out.